stingray.
It's a stingray. Stingray.
Ah, don't do that.
Thank you.
just kind of weird.
What?
It feels kind of weird.
These guys looking in the back. I believe that they kind of look. This guy's creepy.
I'm gonna smoke for a minute. I'll find you guys in the street.
Okay.
Oh, there's that upside down catfish, Rob.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
No Toby?
No Toby.
That's called a Toby. You don't want Toby?
Fish tank.
Those are boring, you know.
Oh,
wait, there's tiny starfish on the walls.
He's right in the middle, maybe in the rock.
You mean, can you move your head?
Connor, give it for a minute to look.
This fish stands out when the sunlight shows. The brightly colored body is harder to prey to spot in the filter light of deeper water.
I only want to come here with one of these things.
What are they called? Do you remember?
Puffins.
Hi, Puffins.
Hi, Puffins. Can we go see more things?
Let's go in the rainforest.
Yeah.
We can come back later if you want. Well, let's go see more fish.
Hey, Allison, do you want a snack?
Yeah.
Why don't you say we go into the we'll come back and look at the puffins. Oh, man, those puffins.
Amarillo.
No, okay. No me pegues, por favor, no me pegues.
Yo me voy. En la parte de arriba. ¿No quieres ver? Mira, vamos a contar. Vamos por ahí. Okay, let's go.
Hold on, we gotta wait for mommy. She's in the bathroom.
This one.
Okay. Oh, look at the bones on that one.
It's not very big.
It wouldn't focus on that one.
Oh, it's right there. He's right there.
You see him?
Oh, he's huge.
Yeah.
Where? Oh, ooh.
His eyes are closed. He's huge.
Remember how I had like toes? There's the tree boa.
It won't focus on him. It keeps focusing on the stupid
plant.
Oh,
the tree boa, the emerald.
The waxy.
You see the snake? It's crazy. I've never seen a snake like that. Thing.
Thank you.
Thank you. So.
Thank you.
Yeah.